Strangers from distant lands, friends of old, you've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor. Middle-earth stands upon the brink of destruction. None can escape it. You will unite or you will fall. Each race is bound to this fate, this one doom.
Bring forth the ring, Frodo.
Gift to the foes of Mordor. Why not use this ring? Long has my father, the steward of Gondor, kept the forces of Mordor at bay. By the blood of our people are your lands kept safe. Give Gondor the weapon of the enemy. Let us use it against him.
You cannot wield it. None of us can. The One Ring answers to Sauron alone. It has no other master.
And what would a ranger know of this matter? This is no mere ranger.
He is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance.
Aragorn. This is Isildur's heir.
And heir to the throne of Gondor.
Have a dad, Lewis.
Gondor has no king. Gondor needs no king.
Aragorn is right. We cannot use it.
You have only one choice. The ring must be destroyed.
What are we waiting for?
The ring cannot be destroyed, Gimli, son of Glóin, by any craft that we here possess. The ring was made in the fires of Mount Doom. Only there can it be unmade. Must be taken deep into Mordor and cast back into the fiery chasm from whence it came. One of you must do this.
One does not simply walk into Mordor. Its black gates are guarded by more than just orcs. There is evil there that does not sleep. Great Eye is ever watchful. It is a barren wasteland, riddled with fire and ash and dust. The very air you breathe is a poisonous fume. Not with 10,000 men could you do this. It is folly.
Have you heard nothing Lord Elrond has said? The ring must be destroyed.
And I suppose you think you're the one to do it.
And if we fail, what then? What happens when Sauron takes back what is his?
I will be dead before I see the ring in the hands of an elf.
So much of
no one trust an elf!
I will take the ring to Mordor. Though do not know the way.
I will help you bear this burden, Frodo Baggins, as long as it is yours to bear.
By my life or death, I can protect you. I will.
You have my sword. And you have my bow.
And my axe.
Carry the face of us all, little one. This is indeed the will of the council. Then Gondor will see it done.
Hey! Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me.
No, indeed, it is hardly possible to separate you, even when he is summoned to a secret council, and you are not.
Hey, we're coming too! Is all tied up in a sack to stuff it.
Anyway, you need people of intelligence on this sort of mission. Quest. Thank you.
Well, that rules you out.
Nine companions.
So be it. You shall be the Fellowship of the Ring.
Right. Where are we going?